Hey guys, so we've all had that scene in a book that just really impacts us deep. Maybe it's emotional, maybe it's funny, but even sometimes it can impact us just with the quotes, not even the actual description. So today I've gathered some of my favorite quotes from scenes like this in books, and most of them aren't too spoilery. I put the spoiler ones at the end, starting with Black by Ted Dekker. So if you'd like to skip those, you're quite welcome to do so. But here are my favorite impactful, meaningful quotes from books. I hope you enjoy. They have spoiled Whipsnade since then. Wallaby Wood, with the birds singing overhead and the bluebells underfoot and the wallabies hopping all around one, was almost Eden come again. That's my papa's accordion. They are alive? Do you think I'm going to stand this? Get out of my brain. It isn't yours, I tell you. Get out of it. I represent that thing you've never been able to kill, no matter how hard you try. I am hope. The boy threw his fists into the air and let loose a high-pitched shriek that shattered the still morning air. Like the wail of a man forced to watch his children's execution, with a red face and bulging eyes, screaming in rage, but all from the mouth of the small boy standing high on the cliff. You cannot have my pain! There was a real railway accident. All right, thank you for watching that, guys. If by any chance there's a quote that you have really enjoyed or has impacted you from one of your favorite books, you can go ahead and comment with that down below. Thank you for watching. I plan to post more videos soon.